The Prime Minister spoke against the backdrop of an upsurge in cases. Last Saturday saw 13 new cases emerging, followed by 8 on Sunday and 10 on Monday. Prime Minister Chastanet says if persons cannot abide by the rules, the government will be left with no choice but to enforce more stringent measures.
If that is not working, then sadly the government will have to resort to more stringent protocols in order to enforce that even to a greater extent. But the only way we're going to solve this problem is not by shutting down this country, but is by causing persons to practice and follow the protocols that have been recommended to them.
Prime Minister Chastanet said he was shocked at what he saw when he traveled to the south of the island over the weekend. He noticed persons were socializing and showing blatant disregard for COVID-19 regulations.
I mean, I didn't think that I was in St. Lucia. Persons were in larger crowds than 25 people. People were overly socializing. This is not how we're going to beat this situation.
If persons would only abide by the rules, COVID-19 numbers, according to the Prime Minister, will be minimized. For the DBS News World, I am Don Nicholas.